Also in court today, the man accused of attacking a woman on the Clive Greenbelt Trail in August. 20-year-old Robert Goodenough was facing several charges after the incident, including assault with a dangerous weapon. In November, he agreed to a plea deal to drop that charge and pleaded guilty to willful injury. Today is his sentencing